Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video we are going to see how to set the icon and end card for your videos. Please stay tuned with me till end of this video so you cannot miss any info which I will tell in this video, friends. Before going to see, please subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon to get the notifications in the future. Now what you have to do is just open your YouTube channel account and go to your YouTube channel dashboard where you can see your whole videos. Okay, now I have opened my channel account and then click any one of the video which you want to set the icon and the end screen for your videos, friends. The reason for setting the icon and the end screen card, if your viewers or audience watch your videos till the end, at the end of the video the videos you will set will be displayed. If the audience or viewers are interested to watch that video, they will click and then they will watch, so you can get the views, friends. This is the uses to set the icon and end screen for your channel videos, friends. Now you can see here description box and thumbnail and audience and tag options at the right hand side. You can see the end screen and icon and playlist. Whenever you are going to upload your videos in your YouTube channel account, always try to upload the video in the private mode. Don't upload the video in the public conditions. Okay, you can see here there are three options: are there private, unlisted and public. Always try to select the private option. Okay, you can also select the schedule and date and time, set as a premiere. After setting these options, your videos will be published automatically. Okay, and below the options you can see the playlist. You can create the playlist if you want. Okay, playlist new, just select the playlist new and create options. That's it. You can click the end screen card. You can see there are four options are there. Okay, after selecting any one of them, just go to the elements section. Okay, you can see at the right hand side, left hand side top corner element, there is a plus icon shown in the left hand side top corner. Just click that option and select the videos, playlist or subscription option, channel or link. If you have got the monetization, you can select the link options. If you don't, you cannot get that link. Instead of doing that, you can select the videos. Okay, if you have already uploaded any videos, those videos will be displayed here like shown in this video. Just select the video that you really want to set as a end screen for your video. Just select. After selecting, the videos will be displayed at the end of our videos, friends. I have showed here the demo. Just follow the simple tips to get the more views. Okay, YouTube is highly recommended to set these end screen and icon usage. Okay, whenever you are going to upload, try to use these options. Okay, try in order to avoid your users or audience go to the other videos. In this way you can tell your audience to click your videos, friends. Okay, you can set around four videos. Try to do this simple work on your channel. It might be very useful to you. I personally recommend you to set these icon and end screen at the end of your videos. I believe that this video will be very useful to you. Thank you so much. We will see in next video, friends. Thank you.